Oh my god, bro.
Oh hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, bro.
It's all Fergal.
Yeah, let's pick it up, low key.
Dang. This chair is 7 foot tall.
Feel comfortable. You know you got regular. We can cut this. Yes, sir. If you need the Punisher knife, I got you.
Okay.
Or your nails or something. Bro, cuts it right down.
Feels like a race car seat, bro.
Now this feels
carbon
good.
Carbon fiber looking on the bed.
Low key.
We get a zoom in?
Okay.
Come on.
We're not sponsored, by the way.
I was hoping like these right here. You know, like interest have like a little lumbar thing. Mm-hmm. I hate those. So I was hoping these push you up, and I was like the same thing.
Yeah, this is nice.
No.
Yeah. God dang. Like, all right, so that's like the top part, clearly. Nah, it's the butt part.
I mean, it's not a race car seat, bro.
That's why I copped it. It's like a luxury race car seat. This ain't no DX, right, sir?
No. Yeah.
So that's the thing.
I got it on me.
Every time you pull it out, I'm gonna play that song. What is that? The armrest? Oh, it's probably like a little connector.
So yeah, this is how big the couch is. My couch is like not that big. So this just proves like that's like a whole baby. That's a whole Dwayne Rock the Johnson baby, bro. And that's the booty part. That's for like that's for these covers. Right, chuck them away. He's out of here. Look at that, it's like metal. Yep, you got it. It's trash, huh? So this chair is garbage. I might don't get this chair.
Low key though, bro. I'm not gonna lie with you, bro. I definitely didn't want to get the chair simply because of this logo.
Yeah, bro. I was seeing like some ritual type shit.
Demonic type logo.
But then also at the same time, you just gotta be like, I'm the goat.
Yeah. Yeah. I might black out this just so I have the horns like I'm the goat. But yeah, no, the chair is nice with it.
I didn't even stand this part yet. It's pretty comfortable, bro.
Bro, about to die.
You.
Well, I'm on the couch, so it's weird. But when I like break it in, like all chairs need to be broken in.
Mm-hmm.
So once you break them in, you're strong. That's a bit soft, though.
Let him get up.
I'm guessing this is like, you know, the wheels and stuff, a little octopus, you know? This is no a little cap. Octopus. Dr. Octopus.
Yo, why is it built like that?
Bro.
That's how you pull it out?
This is all, I've never seen one like this.
Bro.
That's looking hard.
What in the IKEA?
Nah, IKEA's trash. But now y'all seeing,
like, you know.
Cool specs.
Yeah, so like, personally, I'm pretty sure you have too. Like, we know how, like, usually how these things go when you build them. You always just start with these, and they'll pop the little wheels in. Then you move on to like the butt part, clearly, because you know, that attaches to this thing right here. So low key, we don't need the instructions.
Wrong.
But just because we've never seen a chair like this type of way, this look try hard. So we might just have to do it. My boy's getting the wheels right now. I'm about to pop them in. No molly. We ain't even sweating yet, but we will be.
Alright, yep.
This is test number one.
CSP. Alright, this thing's crazy.
It's really sliding like that?
It's really you know, like it's a mind of its own. It's an octopus. Alright, now I think we're gonna have to bust out these instructions just for the screws.
From the devil.
What's good, everybody? Dead Smooth here. Now, it's a couple days later. As you can see in, you know, the recent clips, my voice was gone. It was dead. I don't know what happened. I was talking normal and then I lost my voice, but that's besides the point. As you can see right here, I have the chair. You know, it's nice. It's doing great. I'm over here keeping it clean while my hair grease and oil on this dang chair. I'm messing it up. So yeah, let me just run down everything that is on the chair again. You know, very comfy. Instead of a lumbar and, you know, like the little headpiece, it just has this that comes out. On the bottom, let me see if I can lift this up real quick. Yeah, on the bottom, this comes out. It's like a little hump. That kind of is like a hidden lumbar piece for your back, and that's why I mess with it. I always was scared when I was getting this chair that I would feel these, but I really don't feel these at all. Back down. I'm pretty sure we covered it, but these on the sides, these, no, you can adjust them. They're pretty cool. I haven't really been messing with them that much because, I don't know, I just keep them to, you know, a good spot for me. But, you know, maybe sometimes if I'm trying to push in my chair, like, into my table, then, yeah, I'll, like, put them down and slide it back in, go to work and come back or whatever. But, yeah, these, you can also move them around. It's not bad at all. The chair goes back like this, you know, it can go further, but here's the thing. I'll get into like what I like about the chair, what I don't like about the chair. The thing is, out of all gaming chairs I've gotten, I always don't put in like two or one screw. There is two screws that me and Anthony did not put on. Like we were not messing with it because it was taking so unnecessarily long just to get like one screw on this side in. And we were not, I was done. He tried to do it again. I was like, no, I'm done. I'm going to sleep, bro. I'm done with this. So we definitely did not use every screw, but you know, it's good. I'm not dead on the ground. It didn't collapse on me yet. I'm chilling. But yeah, let me get into all the things I don't like about the chair, all the things I do like about the chair. This may shock you guys, all right? This may shock you guys. Number one. For this on the website of the actual Fergal company and them, you know, posting about, you know, the chair, but it's only them. It's kind of weird. Like, as you seen in the beginning of the video, I legit was looking at other people who have reviewed this chair. I could not find a single soul who has reviewed the chair that was not on Fergal's YouTube channel. I hope they won't take my channel down or my video down because it's not Fergal. I hope they're not like that because, if anything, I definitely am the only person so far who has done an actual review on the Ace gaming chair, not on their channel. So, I'm guessing, you know, I might get taken down. Hopefully, I don't, please. I'm just trying to review you guys' chair. Let me say what I have to say about it. That was the first thing about, like, what was kind of weird about it. Now, the negatives. Honestly, bro, the only negatives I have is that this leather does kind of get like spots on it and like marks on it really easy. The whole chair, actually, even the arm parts, it gets spots on it very easily. But you know, it's not big of a deal. All you gotta do is just put some water on it, spray it down, whatever you gotta do. It's you know, just take it off. Maybe it's because I have so much hair product. It's just getting all over, so I gotta be careful with that. I can't put my head back all the time and rest my head back. It's, you know, once again, I play like this. I legit play like this. So I don't, like, lean all the way back and, you know, mess up my chair. But yeah, that's the only thing. And besides that, bro, oh my goodness, it's my hair! The logo, once again, you know, logo is looking real doom, looking real demonic. That's why I got blue. It doesn't really matter, you know, I didn't really care. It's still a great chair, and honestly, that's the only negatives I have for this chair. This chair is not bad. They did kind of make it, you know, an expensive price on their store, like $279, I think, or $249, maybe it's $249, I don't know, but Amazon, it was probably less than that, I'm pretty sure. I'll have to look at it again. You can look at it yourself, too. It's on Amazon. There's like 18 in stock, but yeah. A lot of you guys don't know this, but I love getting underrated things. No one has this. I live in Washington. No one has this in Washington. I guarantee you, I'm the only person in Washington that owns this chair. I'm pretty sure these don't sell like that. So, you know, this is a very comfy chair. I recommend it if you're into, like, you know, you're still into gaming chairs. This might be the last gaming chair I ever buy because I'm kind of trying to get, like, those ergonomic office chairs. Get used to those. But, yeah, this is the last one I'm ever going to buy. It's a great chair. Matches my room. My room's all funky looking, so I have, like, a bunch of stuff on the walls. Game pads. I have blue and black everywhere, so... Yeah, it's a, you know, they have three colors. They have red, just like this, but replaced with red. They have gray, and they have blue. It's a great chair. That's all I gotta say. It's honestly a good chair. Fergal, once again, this video is not sponsored by anything. Just want to say, I hope you're not taking people's videos down who are reviewing this chair, because if not, that's weird. I'm saying all good things about your chair. I'm letting people know about how, you know, the bad sides, the negatives. And so far, you're killing it, okay? There's nothing really wrong with the chair like that that's major, okay? Like, so far, I've been sitting in it. I've been trying to break it in. It's comfy. It's honestly comfy. It this little fake lumbar gives me a little prop up. I haven't touched these, you know, plastic parts in the back because my arms actually come out where I can, you know, relax and chill. I'd say if you really are into gaming chairs, once again, you know, they don't got only this demonic looking chair. This is the Ace Gaming Pro. I got it because it just looks like a cool luxury car. But hey, if you want a chair like this, cop it. If you want a basic, you know, regular gaming chair like every other person, that's why I didn't get the other one. There's the Fergal Pro series, so you can get that one. But yeah, that's pretty much my review. So yeah, hope you guys, you know, take this in. You know, good thought, and you're, you know, hopefully I helped you guys. That's all I'm here for. I just want to help you guys get the perfect chair, and expect a lot more reviews on this channel with a lot of things. You know, I might be late to a lot of things, but this, I feel like I'm the first to, because no one else reviewed this. So yeah, thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you guys got some good thought into this, and you process what you're gonna do, if you want to buy it or not, what you think. Tell me down in the comments. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. I get lots of flavor, dog, I feel like Bruce Lee. I got lots of paper pocket full of blue cheese. I got lots of haters turn into some groupies. Ooh, we run up, get hit with that Uzi. I get lots of flavor, dog, I feel like Bruce Lee. I got lots of paper pocket full of blue cheese. I got lots of haters turn into some groupies. Ooh, we run up, get hit with that Uzi.